Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. I received this TS100 B2 soldering iron. It is from miniware.com.china. So we will take a review for this product and we will see either it is effective and what is its quality, how we can use it. Let's open it. Here it is mentioned that this box contains TS100 controller 1, soldering tape 1, safety instruction 1 and hexagon key 1. Wow, it is very nicely packed. Here is Allen hex key and two screws, and there is a safety notice. This appliance can be used by children aged up from 8 years and above. Then it has operator manual, safety instructions. It is in Chinese, English and German. Here are the specifications. If you will provide operating voltage 12 volt 17 watt, the fastest time to heat up from 30 to 300 degrees 40 seconds, 16 volt 30 watt 20 seconds, 19 volt 40 watt input power 15 seconds, 24 volt 65 watt 11 seconds. And it have a USB port for programming. Let's see it practically. Based on these informations, we need to apply 24 volt 4 ampere power supply. That will nice because this soldering iron don't have any power supply. So we need a power supply for 24 volt 4 ampere. We have this temperature controller. It is DS5525 TS100. Have display here, two setting buttons, DC charging input and programming port for USB, and here is the installation point for this soldering tip. Let's connect it. I will unscrew this Allen key screw and we will install this tip here. After placing in its place, we will tight these screws. First I will apply 12 volt power supply, 12 volt 3 ampere. And then we will apply 24 volts. Well, it have very nice display and it is displaying that press this button that is here. Minimum 100 degree. And if you will press this button, so it will lead us to the required temperature, maximum 400 degree centigrade. After that, it will show the current temperature of the tip. Now it will set its tip temperature to 300 degree centigrade. And it will maintain that temperature. Yes, now it is 300 degrees centigrade. It is not increasing the temperature. Excellent. It has very fine tip. Yes, it is now 300 degrees centigrade. And if I want to increase the temperature, For example, I need 400 degrees centigrade. We will wait and we will check. Yes, now it is increasing the temperature. We can see yes, that's excellent. So far it is giving a good temperature at 12 volt, because this time I am using at 12 volt. And if I will set to some lower temperature, before this I adjusted it to 400, but now we can see it is decreasing the temperature to maintain our required temperature. Now it is 320 degree. If I want to touch to the IC, yes, excellent, because it have a very fine tip. So these have replacement tips, you can purchase replacement tips. I will give the links of this product in the video description. As per my opinion, this product looks very useful. We will use this product in our upcoming videos, and then we can take a good opinion about this product. And now I will connect 24 volt power 4 ampere, because for quick heat up it need 65 watt. We can say 3 ampere power supply, 24, 3 ampere maximum. So for safe limit we will use 4 ampere power supply. Now to start its operation we need to press this button. Now I applied 24 volt and I will set its temperature to 400 degrees centigrade to see the result. Yes, 400 degrees centigrade, and now we will see 200, 300, 345, 60, 75. Wow, that's really excellent. Now the tip temperature is 400 degrees centigrade. If you have any idea about this product, or if you are using this product, please let me know in the comments. When we plug in the power plug, it shows the version number, software version, then it is displaying that press this button. But for some settings, we can press this button as well. It is showing the current voltage 24 volt, 24.1 volt, and the current tip temperature. When we plug in, it is showing this button, press this button. But if I will press this button, it will show 24 volt, the current battery voltage, and the tip temperature, that is now 120 degree. And factory reset, if I will press long, it will go to factory reset. Yes, initialize reset, factory reset completed, factory reset, then work temperature 300 degrees centigrade. And if I will press this button, it will increase the temperature. Now it is 400 degrees centigrade. If I will long press this button, it will set the temperature 300 degrees centigrade, that is normal working temperature. Then here is set B temperature, then sleep time 180, then idle time 360, I think 6 minutes. Then temperature step, that is the increment of the temperature 10 degrees. If I will set to 25. So this time the temperature will increase with 25 degree steps. We can increase, decrease, these are the settings. Now off volt, at how much voltage it will turn off? 9 volts, it will turn off. Temperature, centigrade or Fahrenheit? So in my case I will set it to centigrade. Hand, right hand or left hand? Now the writing is reversed. If I will press left hand, now the writing is in this way. Work temperature, B temperature, sleep time, idle time, temperature, B time, I don't know what is that. So these are the settings of this device. It is really wonderful temperature controller. I will use this product in our upcoming videos and then we will see its quality, reliability and serviceability. I hope you enjoyed this video. If it is good, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.